be showing you how to unlock your Huawei E303 modem. Now let's get started. I had already downloaded the Huawei modem unlocker. If you want the link to the software, you can see it down below. We can go ahead and extract the software, then launch
the software,
then continue.
Now this is the interface of the Huawei software unlocker. The next step is the SIM swap for the modem. In my own case, the SIM that came with the modem was customized for an Etisalat Nigeria. Now I'm going to remove the SIM from the modem and swap it to another provider, which is Globacom. The next step is connecting the modem to the PC.
After which we can launch the software that works with the modem. I had already installed it on the system before.
Now the next step is to try to connect to the internet with this modem with another provider's SIM card inside the modem right now, and you can see it prompted me to provide an unlock code. I'm going to go ahead and cancel this, click on tools and diagnostics, then we can see the IMEI number. So what we need to unlock this modem now is the 15 digit IMEI number, and also you can see this IMEI number directly from your modem. I'm going to go ahead and copy this out. The next step is to go back to the modem unlocker and enter the 15 digit IMEI number we copied on the modem. Then I'm going to go ahead and enter the IMEI number. Kindly note that in my own case I have a 15 digit IMEI numbers, so your own might be 14, so just go ahead and enter it and press calculate. Right now we can see that the modem unlocker has generated the unlock code. The last step is to input the unlock code into the modem software. Right now I'm going to relaunch the software that work with the modem. In my own case it's Etisalat Nigeria that was customized for this Huawei modem. In your own case it might be another software. So we're going to relaunch it and try to connect. It's going to give us a prompt, please enter unlock code. So I'll get the unlock code from the modem unlocker, then input it here, then press OK. Now it's going to initialize this device, then it's going to take seconds, then unlock the modem successfully. As you can see, I have a Etisalat modem before. Now this is another provider, which is GlowNG, and I'm going to try other provider too, like Airtel, and we can see that all the other provider SIM card can work on this modem. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, give me a thumbs up. Thank you, have a great day.